Hey guys, it's your boy Kevers, and welcome back to my FIFA 17. You wonder right there, it's growing more real life. Tunnel. After Oki returned from his injury. He couldn't mark his return with a goal or an assist, despite the fact that I did win both games in the last episode. And you can go back and watch that. And yeah, this episode I have two more pro league games. Almost at the end already. It feels like I almost just started. After this episode, there will only be three league games left. Yeah. The cup games are also on route. A two-legged semi-final. Well, both legs will be in the next episode, regardless of what the scoreline in the first leg is. There's a little spoiler of the last match I played, Marie's hat trick. Thank you again for spoiling that for the people who didn't watch my last video. Oh, there was a way to turn that off. Well, you might be curious to see his goals.
They've got to be strong and solid.
So maybe that helped. I don't know.
It's a heading chance now.
Me, I would be curious to see a hat trick of goals. It's always good. You want to see if they were any good.
Goes the tackle, and it's a corner because of it. And he heads it for goal.
Oh, good save from the keeper.
Oh, the corner.
Broke, he can't meet the corners he would have probably liked.
Now Adam Nilsson. No need to stop the play there because they got the ball.
Come on, that was an accident. I really hope that's not a yellow one. The referee is when the ball goes out and play is stopped.
They look formidable.
Because that foul was completely an accident.
Working hard just to see.
I didn't even press the tackle button.
He's hung on to the ball as well. Good forward play from them. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Whoa. You gotta be careful. I may have one card coming towards me. I don't need another. For Sar.
Trying to find a way through.
You get in.
Cut it out.
Caramo. Go for it. Oh.
On the front.
There we go.
Hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
Once it's done showing this replay, it might show like a replay of the instant error or something. No? Maybe the referee forgot. That would be handy if he did.
Difficult to get right.
What happened?
Probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah. Oh, he was offside.
Such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Emery. Division.
There's good progress with this attack.
Route. Want. Who are you? Yeah.
Promising build up.
Rashley. And but the player got the ball. Also
spotted that well and intercepted.
Nothing I can say. I can't claim that was a foul. Because he did get the ball. Also be fair to him. Vision. Caramo. It's a cross for Kuroki! And he's back. Back again. Kuroki is back. Feel free to tell, friend.
But they have found the answer. They've got
to be awfully fucking confused. Oop.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
23 goals. That's a hell of a comp.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Attacking now. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Emery. He is clean through on goal. Well, can he make it 2-0? Of course he can. Slots it up. On cool as you like. And it is 2-0 just before halftime.
Can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
I just noticed Caramo was calling for it. But I was justified in choosing to shoot because I scored.
Just widen the.
I mean, 4 goals in 2 games. Thanks for Emery.
...3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
It's an unwanted nail in the coffin for Gamma Osaka as the halftime whistle goes. Very fine minutes.
We start now.
I don't know if this is the last time I will play them because I think they're going to be within a shot of getting into the playoff places come the end of the second stage, which once it completes the overall. I'll look at the table. Again, don't understand why it has to be done in stages. I'm sure if I followed Japanese football, it would make sense. Kuroki! Yee-haw!
Now Adam Milsa. Endo. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Here, the challenge is a good one.
Nice the ball. King will collect the ball.
Yeah.
Work. Well, for Waki.
Played down the wing.
Switch of play of Drew Hines, but Eve of Gamba Osaka. Not even my team, obviously. There's all this comeback. Emery! Ooh!
will be a corner. And he heads it for goal.
That's funny, I remember playing these guys the first time around. And thinking how good they must be if they have all those stars in their thing. Because normally stars mean if you're a European team, stars mean you've won a European championship. Like, we're associated with our five stars because of our five Champions League in European Cup.
From his teammates in the middle.
So I'm guessing those stars are for the African Champions League? The Asian Champions League, I should say? Getting my continents freaking mixed up in there.
Corner count to this point.
Real Madrid levels and stuff. There's what? Overall, didn't freaking matter how many stars they had. It's gonna be two wins from two, and maybe after the third game, you can bet I'll make sure I win that one as well. Because chances are it'll be the final if they are playing me again. And because maybe I shouldn't. Second or third, which is very likely that they will do. And,
well, it's an
thing anyway, because they finished second in the first stage. And they're currently third in the second stage. I think overall they are second. The way I calculated it, they're a few points ahead of several other teams, I think, and that's right, but I was doing it very quickly, so I could have made a mistake. But what I won't make a mistake on is getting a third goal and wrapping up the 3 points. Karama. Oh, and this might actually be the victory that wins me in the second stage. As well. I already won the first stage. No gift case that I'm going to win the second yet. But that win might do it.
One side rose to the challenge.
Again, shaking the hands of my the Avatar's twin because reasons. Now we will find out if that was good enough, because there will be 4 games left after this, which means it's 12 points. Tokyo haven't played yet, FC Tokyo is. If they fail to win, then that result will be enough to secure the that I will win the second stage regardless of the last 4 matches. But if they do win, then I will have to win my second match just to make sure anyway. And the result is, they won. It's okay. He was fully prepared for that, and I am okay with, of course, playing in the this game against Kofu. Is it something Kofu? Benfort Kofu. All I need to do is not lose in this match. Considering I'm perfect in this current mode, what that is in games I've played. I have, one blemish on my record, and that's the, second leg of my semi-final, no, second leg of the quarter-final in the, Levian Cup. I lost the simulation 2-0 off camera. That's why I say I am perfect in games I've played.
Four goals in his last three games.
The game one loss.
What do you make of the home side here today?
Well, they are a good team, aren't they? No doubt about that. And their league position reflects that. I would expect them to win today and maybe go on and be champions at the end of it all.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. This is the way they're looking to play, isn't it?
He was attacking, but he couldn't protect the ball. Pulling the defender sees it out for the goal kick. Okay.
That holding midfielder in front of the back three doesn't venture too far forward, but an onus on the wide men as well to support those two lads up front.
Why do I get the feel in this game is going
to
cause some stress? Feels like that kind of game.
Stays like that throughout the game.
I won't think about it too much.
This attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
That's a poor ball, and that's going to go out for a double kick. Thank you very much.
Well, he's got away from him. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Here's a chance to attack.
Sakine.
And in goes the cross.
Whips in the cross. It's clear. Wait. There's a wagon over the bar. Winnetta.
One back very
first serve.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Who can't keep it in.
In the news because speculation about him finishing his career.
I mean, only he knows when it's right. He might be feeling his body. But, you know, you need to think long and hard before making such a big decision.
Tanaka. Trying to find a way through here.
It's a team.
There goes the cross. And he's up for the
Emery! Not on time.
He does read the game well, this lad.
No.
Moving forward with some
danger to the
opposition. Now they're here. Inagaki. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
I think a draw will be enough. It's a keen throw. Yeah. Don't get any wine yet there. That's okay. Hey, Caramo! Oh, what probably the most important goal so far in this group? Caramo. Oh, that's 1-0!
Breaking down the opposition.
Wolf, who? The defensive, the opposition. of course, who did just didn't care. They just stood there, or ball watching, and before they knew it, Karam was sticking it home. And then the 37th minute, and giving me the lead.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. It's looking good, this move. Makes the challenge here. It's nicely worked.
I'm right.
Point. And it broke. It's a quick break.
Whoa, whoa. Whoa. Oh, if he can get a shot away. And he gives it to Crookie and can't beat the keeper on this occasion. It's a good save to give the keeper his due.
Goes for goal with the header.
And Caramo's header is from the football corner is not exactly the best. Way, way too high.
Three minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Could be dangerous.
Crookie? Oh, the challenge to get the ball away from him. But, 45 minutes away. Boys, 45 minutes away. And FC Tokyo are losing anyway. Okay. And if I was losing, they would have to win.
Kick off here for the second half. Inagaki.
So it's all signs are pointing to me sealing stage, wrapping up stage two. What is a contest?
Trying to switch on the attack power in this situation.
Ah! Maybe I shouldn't have turned. I was trying to turn to get away from the defender, but he read the turn. Caramel. Pulls it back. Hey, Kagawa! Hey! Keep getting the pronunciation wrong. I was doing so well, you know.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Division wins the ball. And his ball finds no one. Hey. Foul play on. Crow. Hey.
Made the interception.
Made it look easy, actually. Emery! 2-0! Oh, everything is going in the right way. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, believe it. Great ball, great shot, and the keeper's best efforts can't prevent the Emery goal. Oh, at the near post. 2-0. I'd like one more goal just to seal it. Not that I throw away a 2-goal lead, but anything can happen in football and in FIFA, so. I'd be fairly disappointed in myself. Need a bit of fresh legs, so I'm gonna bring on Somi and K- Komai. Gonna come on.
Strong, fair challenge.
For the last 21 minutes. Hits and plus additional time. Help. Still. When Crokey, he might do it. Yes, he will. Oh, it's only fitting that it be him. With 20 minutes to go, this game is wrapped up. The 3 points are wrapped up. And stage two, like stage one, is going to be won by me.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Watanabe. Tackle goes in. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Everything is going well. Nothing can stop us now, really. Unless I throw this away and Tokyo will have recovered from their 1-0 full deficit at half time.
Masaki.
Kuroki, I'm not gonna throw it away. Hey, we're in the playoff fine. Oh, believe it!
And two very well taken goals. See this again, this goal. It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us. Perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hat full, but they've kept their focus this side and taken the chances nicely when they've dropped up.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Can we wrap it up and stuff? Oh, Kuroki! Yes, we can! Kuroki gets his hat-trick. And that is... Well, it was already well and truly over, but Kuroki, like I said, wraps it up in style.
It's given him the hat-trick.
Yep, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
And the game underway again.
With 3 games to go after this.
Kuroki. Now they've got a chance.
My position is well and truly secure. Not that there was a doubt, but.
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes.
But, yeah. There it is, there's the full time whistle. We won stage one, and now we've won stage two. We're guaranteed to be wrong, but yeah. Unless there's like some massive fuck up or some shit, I am definitely gonna be in the finals. Yeah, waiting to win for the semi-final. Well, Tokyo lost, they can see a second goal. Well, that is how... Well, that pretty much sums up, ladies and gentlemen. No. Either I win, but the team that were even... They even get... could have caught me if results had gone their way. Lost. So, results very much did not go their way. So, in the next episode, I will have the two legs of the semifinal against S. Hidro. Kashima. Yeah. Until, and
thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.